a library for a machine vision or a forecasting application, then Caffe might be a good choice. This library lets you build your own deep nets with a sophisticated set of layer configuration options. You can even access pre-made nets that were uploaded to a community website. Let's take a look. The Caffe Deep Learning Library was created by Google's Yangqing Jia, who won an ImageNet challenge in 2014. Caffe was originally designed for machine vision tasks, so it's well suited for convolutional nets. However, recent versions of the library provide support for speech and text, reinforcement learning, and recurrent nets for sequence processing. Since the library is written in C++ with CUDA, applications can easily switch between a CPU and a GPU as needed. MATLAB and Python interfaces are also available for Caffe. With Caffe, you can build a deep net by configuring its hyperparameters. In fact, the layer configuration options are very sophisticated. You can create a net with many different types of layers, such as a vision layer, a loss layer, an activation layer, and a few others. So each layer can perform a different function or take on a different role. This flexibility allows you to develop extremely complex deep nets for your application. Caffe is supported by a large community where users can contribute their own deep net to a repository known as the Model Zoo. AlexNet and GoogleNet are two popular user-made nets available to the community. There are also a few educational resources like demos and slides, so if you're going to use Caffe, it's a great place to start. Caffe vectorizes input data through a special data representation called a blob. A blob is a type of array that speeds up data analysis and provides synchronization capabilities between a CPU and a GPU. Have you ever used the Caffe library in one of your own DeepNet projects? Please comment and share your experiences.